I'm wearing a special costume today from my friend. He's a kickboxing world champion, and also he has, in Russia. You can see his name is Alexander Lipovoy. Also, the part of his job is a project for drug addict kids, alcoholic. So he has a lot of rehabs and centers for people, for kids who brings to the rehab and recover them from the addiction.
Nice.
What do you have to say to those kids? They're young. They're 15, 12, young kids.
I know kids who got sober and who got clean at that age. You know, and they still are today, you know, as adults. And it's doable. It's definitely doable. They got their whole lives ahead of them. They can actually, you know, they're lucky if they stop with the addictions now, if they address it now, because they got their whole lives ahead of them. You know, they have an opportunity to live wonderful lives, productive lives.
Can you give them a suggestion how they can keep their self from just stop doing it? Just, you know, it's hard. It's easy to say, but whenever you face it, it's different.
Yeah, just think about the kind of life that you can have, you know. Being able to go anywhere you want safely, you know, not having to worry about if you're going to go get some drugs or if you're going to end up drunk somewhere, but just actually going somewhere and having a good time.
Mm-hmm.
You know, think about getting a career, a family, and being responsible, you know, doing the things that regular people do on a day-to-day basis.
Mm-hmm. All right, thank you so much. Nice to meet you. Be a star, and me, Snow Queen LA. Follow me on Instagram at Snow Queen LA. And what is your Instagram? The Boss.
The Real Boss 33.
All right, thank you so much, and good morning, everybody, for EsNews.